So what can you do to protect confidential information at the workplace? Well, it starts with not leaving documents containing sensitive information laying around the office. Any paper documents possessing sensitive data should be stored securely in a drawer or cabinet, and if it is no longer needed, do not throw it in the trash bin. Instead, shred it. Also, whenever you need to print a document, ensure you retrieve the document immediately. Now, we know that it's probably considered impolite. However, please don't hold the door open for strangers. And never give your security ID card to anyone. As for your computer, always lock your screen whenever you are not next to it. Even though it is hard to remember passwords, never write them down on a note and stick them to the screen. This may sound like a scene taken from a James Bond movie, but look at the back of your PC from time to time. There have been cases where someone physically installed a USB keylogger to the keyboard cord. These keyloggers can secretly collect passwords, credit cards, and more, and go undetected for years. In general, use common sense to ensure the organization's data is kept private and secure.